Spring's in full swing right now, and that means spring sports for a lot of our kids. Sports safety for kids, a topic for Live Well this week. It's also a time of year when doctors see an increase in the number of sports injuries. So here with us today is Dr. Doug Layton with Iowa Health Des Moines Physicians and Clinics, discussing some tips to keep your kids safe out there on the field or on the playground. So what are the most common types of injuries that we see athletically speaking?
There's four things we really talk about. We talk about sprains. Sprains are an injury of tendons. Tendons attach muscle to bone. Then we talk about strains. Strains injure ligaments. Ligaments attach bone to bone. Then we talk about repetitive injuries. The repetitive use injuries are things like stress fractures, tendonitis, or an epiphysitis, which is an inflammation of the growth plate. And then the last thing we talk about are the type of injuries that occur from trauma, kids running into each other, falling, that type of an injury.
Is there a general rule when it comes to treating these types of injuries?
Yep, common acronym. It's called RICE. We talk about rest, making sure we have time to recover. ICE, making sure that we start working on the inflammation. ICE 20 minutes four times a day is an ideal starting point. Compression. Compression is use of things like an ACE wrap. We think of that as a support for the joint, but actually it's to help with the swelling. And then the last thing is elevation, again, to work on the swelling to help get it down.
Okay, we're all parents. We have kids. We have grandkids. What can we do to help the odds of our kids getting off the field safely?
Yep. First thing is equipment. Make sure that it's well upkept. Make sure that it fits properly. Make sure it's the right equipment for that sport. Make sure that their fields are okay, no holes, that the grass is properly, et cetera, to help decrease the risk of injuries. Then we talk about things like making sure that they have plenty of rest in between sports. Many kids are out for more than one sport, making sure they have time to recover before they go on to the next practice. If they do get an injury, making sure that that injury has time to heal before they go back. And then the last thing is to make sure that they warm up well and they stretch well.
Don't push them out there, huh? There's plenty of time to grow up.
That's right.
Thanks, Doctor. Dr. Layton, thank you very much, and thank you for joining us. You can check out more Live Well topics at KCCI.com.